know, you guys sound quite a bit like... Well, you know, I just wanted to mention it because it's the same kind of harmony. Well, I know. Of course. Well, okay, I just was a little concerned.
Of our flag, red, white, and blue. So all of you
across the street, if there's a friend I'm going to meet, I'll walk to the corner and watch the traffic light, and I'll not cross till the color is just right. Stop on red, go on green, the color yellow means wait. If I do what the traffic light says, I will always be safe. I'll stand at the curb and look both left and right to make sure no car is coming that might have been out of my sight. Safe, not sorry, that's for me. I'll cross the street so carefully. Traffic rules are really good. I will follow them as I should. Then I'll walk, I will not run. And when I get to the other side, I won't forget the traffic light rules. I'll use them every time. Because safe, not sorry, that's for me. I'll cross the street so carefully. Traffic rules are really good. I will follow them as I should. Stop on red, go on green. The color yellow means wait. If I do what the traffic light says, I will always be safe. Pick up green, you know what that means? It means go. Pick up red, remember what I said? It means stop. Pick up yellow, watch out for the other fellow. If you're not a girl, you're a boy. If something isn't little, it's big. What you bounce is a ball. A sandwich has two pieces of